Hi, I'm Jacob, here at Silver Creek Family Church. The word on the street is that people around here are pretty compassionate, especially around Christmas time. So, I'm here to find out how compassionate. Follow me. Wait, Mom, come here for a second.
Yeah.
I have a quick question to ask you. Is it all right if I... put on the sofa.
Oh, okay.
All right. Is it okay if I ask a few people some questions this morning?
Here?
Yeah, about like,
Oh, wait.
Is that okay? Sweet. Word business. Okay. Carter.
Yes?
If you were Santa's helper, what would you build for him to make his trip easier?
I would build Santa a second sleigh.
I know!
And then, you know, one sleigh goes the other, get the stuff done,
so
and half the time.
Naturally, you drive the other sleigh, right?
No, actually, Mrs. Claus, who's actually a better driver.
Do you like eggnog?
No.
I don't think this is going to work out. I'm sorry. Okay, Aaron, what's your favorite thing about Christmas?
Fudge.
But before you answer that, can you just put on the Santa, the elf hat real quick? I'm sorry, it makes me feel more comfortable because it makes me feel a little bit more like your boss. Is that understandable?
Yeah.
Okay.
Fudge.
No, can you put it on, though?
No.
I don't think this is going to work out. Okay, so, Tyler, what's your favorite thing about Christmas? Before you answer that, can you just put on this elf hat real quick?
No, man. I'm not gonna put that on.
It really makes me feel more comfortable because it makes me feel like your boss. So I'm gonna need you to put that on or else this interview isn't gonna be able to continue.
I'm not gonna be able to do the interview in this elf hat because this elf hat is stupid.
Okay, just a second, guys. Okay, so anyway, what's your favorite Christmas movie?
A movie?
Uh-huh.
It's the one I watched last night.
Oh, that's the one that...
I can't...
Christmas.
I watch it every year.
Yeah.
So, you're a musician. What's your favorite Christmas song?
Ooh, you stumped me. You put me on the spot. I'm gonna go with, was it Dashing Through the Snow? I don't know, what's the name of the song? Like, Dashing Through the Snow?
Jingle Bells?
Yeah, Jingle Bells, there we go. Yeah,
awesome.
Yeah.
Hello, everybody, I'm here with Mrs. Claus here. Mrs. Claus, you're a little bit too tall, and you just kind of, like... Perfect. Now we're both in the shot. Mrs. Claus, what is your favorite Christmas movie?
Christmas Vacation.
I didn't watch it with her last night. I was busy.
It's a Wonderful Life.
It's a Wonderful Life. I'll go for that.
What does compassion mean to you?
It means that...
Yeah. I mean, it was just kind of like...
You don't know what compassion means?
No!
Why not?
I just don't!
Stop.
How are you going to be compassionate to others this Christmas season?
Give them presents.
Just by thinking about other people and thinking about their needs and being grateful for what I have.
And how are you going to try to show compassion this Christmas season?
Do I have to?
Yeah. So, let's say I need a little lasagna. How would you show compassion to me?
I'd say get your own lasagna.
That is not very compassionate. So, let's say that I'm in need of a lasagna. How would you be compassionate to me?
I would make you a lasagna.
Perfect. Okay, Andrew, I'm going to give you another shot, even
Thank
though you,
you
don't
I
like eggnog.
I do appreciate that.
Do you believe in Santa?
I do.
Really? Can you, like... Stand a little taller. You're not quite in the frame. A little bit taller, please. Not quite
yes.
Much better. Okay, now we're both in it. If you were an
angel
and a pregnant lady and her husband came up, and then they wanted a place to stay in your inn, but the inn was full. This is just hypothetical. What would you do?
I would get an air mattress and put it in the lobby.
That's pretty compassionate. Okay, and why do you put spinach out for
him? Because I like to keep the cookies for myself.
Well, there you have it. Pretty much no useful information on compassion. But hopefully the Fusion Gang can clear a few things up for you. Merry Christmas from Silver Creek Family Church.